instead of enjoying the moment, she's messaging me, Aamir just proposed.
Before saying yes, I messaged you.
No, you did not. After saying yes, you messaged me.
Yes, both the other. Hey guys, what's up? So today is the
anniversary of your baby.
Yeah, of Basanti.
Like second baby.
Basanti, yeah. So it's the first year anniversary of Basanti. Very proud. You know why it's more? Why I feel more proud? Because see, acting we keep doing. That's a profession. But this is something.
What, it's not our forte.
Yeah.
It's not your forte.
Yeah. This is what we've done. Something besides our profession. So it's more special.
But he always wanted to venture into restaurants, I think.
Because I love food.
Yeah.
Because I'm a foodie, I always wanted to venture into restaurants.
So how many restaurants do you have?
Two. So when I got a chance and when I got a break and when I was taking rest from shooting and stuff, I thought rather than chilling and doing nothing, it's better I start doing something which I wanted to do. So I guess
you can go to your own restaurant and eat.
Yeah.
And do some business as
yeah,
well.
Yeah. Food has been a very important part in our lives because I'm a foodie. And ye lagti nahi, but she's also a foodie.
Yeah, I eat everything. It looks like I don't eat anything, but I eat everything.
And she eats a lot. Besides meetha. Okay, meetha is my weakness. I love sweets. And lucky for her, she does not enjoy sweets so much.
Yeah, but recently I think I've started eating sweets also.
How lucky is this girl? Which girl ke mujhe kuch aur bolne wala tha, but yeah, how lucky is this girl?
I understood that. The VO.
Okay, let's read this. Okay, there's this question given to us that 7 years of dating, 7 years, huh? And 6 years of marriage is equal to 13 years.
13 years we know each other?
Yeah, man. Whom would you credit this togetherness to? I think being like this, casual.
Just to
being
each
real,
other.
Being
yeah,
real, yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Because I think we've been very real with each other. Whatever we've done, however we've been, there's no restrictions and there's just been very. Everything will be casual between us.
Yay.
I think that's work.
He used the word at the same time. Yeah.
That's work. So I think in a relationship, you don't have to do things to make the other one happy.
I think just be real with each other and it works. And it works for 13 years, it works for 133 years also.
133? Yeah.
It's okay, but.
many years. 40
years. Many years.
40 years more?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Okay, the second question, from just being friends to Aamir's dramatic proposal. How many times did you guys do the proposal thing before getting married? The marriage proposal happened only once because I get a little embarrassed. You know when like I'm shy like that. You know, but
no, he's not shy at all.
I'm shy.
They've written dramatic proposal, so there was so much of drama in your proposal.
Only once, the one when I proposed.
But did you rehearse for that? That's what they want to know.
Yeah, a little. I did couple of times. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Okay. मैं कैसे आऊँगा? I planned everything, na? कि मैं कैसे I'll go on my knee because I want to make it special for this special girl, and I just didn't want to say okay let's get married. I want to make it special. So yeah, so I went on my knee and said, and she was more dramatic. She gave me 5 different expressions. She first
I'm a girl. I had to be more dramatic.
First she laughed, then she
cried.
First laugh, then
yeah.
Shock. Then cried, then again laughed, then I was confused what was the reaction. Eventually it was yes.
I think I was happy.
Okay, so you've answered our questions. Now we'll go ahead with the compatibility test.
And I'm gonna win.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Okay, the favorite dessert from Basanti, which your partner can't resist.
I know what you like, so he likes jalebi with curry.
And she likes firini.
Oh, I thought he wouldn't know that.
Yeah. One dish from here which your partner cannot stop
obsessing over. He likes nali nihari.
And she likes nali nihari and the mutton biryani and the.
I like everything. Like the food is yummy over here.
Yeah, and the butter chicken.
No, but you win at nali nihari.
Nali nihari.
Yeah.
Read.
If you were on a date, what would your partner usually order for drinks? Okay, so both of us don't drink. He knows what I like. He would order like a juice or fresh lime soda.
No, she doesn't know that. I would order this jambun mojito which you get over here. I love that. She would order that guava thing. I'm the restauranter, she's not.
Yeah,
okay.
It's okay. I give that to you. gulab jamun or rasgulla? Okay, for him it's gulab jamun.
100% gulab jamun with rabdi or
for
her it's rasgulla.
Yeah, I love rasgulla. What is your partner most likely to spot on a date?
What is your partner most likely to spot on a date? A sling with a
these
shirt.
Days, these days.
And Sanjeeva is, I think, one of the most stylish dressed women on Indian television.
At least for you, so it doesn't matter.
She's actually very stylishly dressed, and she's transformed herself from being okay to being good to being very nice now. Like last one and a half year, I think she's killing it.
Thank you.
And me, I think I'm just like this.
No, I think you also groomed yourself because of me.
लड़कियां क्रेडिट लेने का एक मौका नहीं छोड़ती
ना
आई हैव बिकम
ना
आई एम ड्रेसिंग दैट दैट्स अ राइट थिंग आई डोंट नीड टू ड्रेस आई डोंट नीड टू ड्रेस दैट मच आई जस्ट चल जाता है इफ योर पार्टनर वाज टू प्लान अ रोमांटिक डेट थ्री मस्ट हैव्स इन इट
गुड फूड
वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट
ग्रेट लोकेशन
या वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट
आई थिंक यू वुड लाइक अ बीच
या
एंड a pretty girl like me.
So your three, any four things. I'll take her. Same answer. I won't take a risk. Your partner is addicted to?
These days?
What am I addicted to?
Yeah, he watches TV till 5 in the morning and... So he's addicted to Netflix these days.
Yeah, and she's addicted to... She copies me a lot, Netflix.
I can't even hit you.
Okay, the compatibility
test is over. And very clearly the winner is
me.
Sanjeeda.
True and false now. Okay, fast, quickly.
I forget
friends
my
are waiting.
Anniversary and only acted to remember if it when my partner wished me.
I forgot the anniversary and only acted to remember it when my partner. I never forget anniversary. Thanks to our phones because it has a reminder.
Oh, you fed it in the phone?
Yeah.
You have to
but
your
remember.
Anniversary in the phone, remember?
I remembered 3rd of March. 2nd of March. 2nd March. 2nd March. 2nd March. I remembered 2nd March.
Okay, fine.
Okay, listen, there are a lot of people distracting me
yeah,
behind.
Yeah, that's what was happening
yeah.
to me.
So I remember it is 2nd March. I am... But...
Are you sure it's March?
Yeah,
and
yeah,
the year
course.
Would you want to remind?
6 years back, it was written there in the question.
Can you just tell me the year?
No, ulta jao.
I remember the first day my partner declared his or her love for me.
I remember the first day my partner. I remember. It was the first day she met me. She was running after me in my car. I kept telling her, listen, I'm busy, but she just did not refuse. She just did not.
You don't
stop.
Have to look at me because you're faking it up. Hi, my Monu. It's okay, you can join us.
Hello everyone!
My friends are equally mad like how I am.
Hello.
Okay, so we're asking, I remember the first day my partner declared his love.
You remember
the
day?
I remember
special day. I don't remember the...
We met because she was running after me that day.
He's
crazy
faking it up,
after
so it's okay.
No. I remember her, when you proposed to her.
That I remember.
She was the
proposal?
The dramatic proposal. Jo, एकदम पूरा का पूरा रेस्टोरेंट खाली था और फिर इसने पॉप किया क्वेश्चन एंड देन ही टुक आउट द रिंग एंड दिस वन वाज लाइक सो हैप्पी एंड देन फ्रॉम देयर इंस्टेड ऑफ एंजॉयिंग द मोमेंट शी इज मैसेजिंग मी आमिर जस्ट प्रपोज
बिफोर सेइंग यस आई मैसेज्ड यू
नो यू डिड नॉट आफ्टर सेइंग
यस
यू
मैसेज्ड
आई एम गोना मीट साशा नाउ
ओके कमिंग इन 2 मिनट्स
वी आर फिनिशिंग दिस
ओके आई फील जेलस व्हेन माय पार्टनर रोमांसेस ऑन स्क्रीन
See, we're very lucky, we're television actors, so there's not much of romance happening. If it does film, then if he's romancing and kissing or smooching anyone, I would be jealous. And I'm being very, very honest.
I'm not allowed to.
You're allowed to kiss Deepika and all. Yeah.
Only Deepika and Kareena, that level.
Yeah. He can kiss them.
I don't care how my partner looks in my selfie if I'm looking good. Yeah, she doesn't care.
Yeah.
You know what about for I don't look that good in pictures for some reason and she always looks good and she doesn't
You're a motion
care.
Camera guy.
Yeah, I'm a motion camera guy. I'm not a still guy. I hope I'm a motion camera guy. I'm confused.
I never cheated on a diet plan. We decided. Okay, I don't diet, so there's no cheating happening here. He
and
makes
I cheat.
A chart
I
and
cheat.
He cheats almost
I
every
cheat.
Day.
I cheat. I just can't control food. And the last question, I bitch about my partner to my best friends at any given point of time.
I think we bitch about each other, we won't be together sitting here and doing this interview.
I love this girl. Too much. If you like this video, please, what?
Like, subscribe on Pinkvilla. Now we have to go.
Love you all.